Hi, everybody. This is Leslie, also known as 36L Love, and today is day six of our 30-day challenge. Me and my daughter decided on Monday that we would do a 30-day challenge to kickstart, I guess, our healthy habits for before the new school year. And so we did our walk today. Okay. Our 30-day challenge just consists of us doing probably 30 to 60 minutes of cardio, and then also some circuit training, and then engaging in healthy eating habits, like portion control, no fast foods, and scheduling out our meal times and things of that nature to make sure that we don't overeat during this 30-day challenge. So we went on our walk today, and we fast walked for about 40 to 45 minutes today. And I was actually videoing our walk, but I wasn't videoing our walk. So I just wanted to make a real quick video to let you guys know that we did complete our cardio today. And another thing that we decided to do while we were on our walk was actually talk about three things that we enjoyed about each other. And so I want us to share that. Zenobia, can you come? Come on. So we wanted to actually share that with you guys, what she said, and I asked her first. You want me to go first? Sure. Okay. What were the three things that we enjoy about each other? And my three things that I enjoy about her was the fact that she is a very, very dedicated person. She's not scared to really try anything. So when I say she's not really scared to try anything, she'll give it a chance if it's like going into sports, running for president of the student body government, or things of that nature. So I really enjoy that spirit of trying new things with her. And then she is such a social person, and I believe that she has a lot of leader qualities in her, and so I really enjoy that. And the other thing that I enjoy is that she loves fashion. So she has an eye for fashion. Can you say some of the things that you said to me while we were on our walk today? There were three things.
I like that I can talk to you about anything, and you're understanding, which is like a cool parent.
One more.
That was third thing.
No. You said you enjoyed that. What? What'd you say? You enjoyed that I could talk to you about it, that you could talk to me about anything?
Yeah.
Okay, that was one. What was the other two?
I forgot the
OMG.
other
Wow, you don't know three things that you like about me?
Yes. I
Okay.
just don't remember. I said I could talk to you about anything. You're a cool parent and like you real understanding. That's what I said.
Oh, okay. Well, dang. Okay. Well, anyway, we just thought we'd share. We did we didn't miss out on our day six today, and actually we're gonna have a movie night with each other and just enjoy each other's company. This is an awesome time for us to actually bond together before school starts as well. So we just wanted to check in with you guys that we did get our exercise in, and now we're moving on to day seven, which is tomorrow. So you guys take care. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.